Philippe Muyters, born December 6, 1961, is a Flemish politician and is a member of the New Flemish Alliance at Virginia. Muyters was born in Antwerp. From 2000 until 2009, he was the managing director of VOCA Flemish Chamber of Commerce and Industry. In 2009, he joined the Flemish government, where he is the Flemish Minister for Finance, Budget, Work, Town and Country Planning and Sports. After the general elections of 2010, he was elected as a senator. Therefore, he resigned as Flemish minister for one day, to take the oath as senator and immediately be succeeded to take the oath again as Flemish minister.